I want to know a good JSP and Servlets tutorial for beginners.
A good place to start is java-samples.com/JSP. You'll learn about the basics of JSP, how to write JSP pages and run through tutorials like lifecycle exceptions and data queries.
I've certainly seen a lot of JSP errors, but it is as impenetrable as Java.
JSP stands for Java Server Pages, so it is Java, just applied to web design. You can use JSP to separate web design from Java programming, and implement Java code on a web page using Java beans.
I guess this means the beverage references in programming go back farther than CoffeeScript and Cocoa for Apple.
Java is controlled by Oracle, and one of the good places to learn about Java servlets is docs.oracle.com. They have tutorials on JSP, as part of the entire Java tutorial set.
Except a lot of Oracle stuff is written by developers for developers, and I'm a beginner.
A good starting place for beginners is YouTube. Try the Java Brains channel.
At least they picked a name I could remember.
Resin Coco has decent tutorials too, though I do not know how up-to-date it is.
Java does not evolve nearly as much as Swift, except for updating to plug the security holes. I swear, they almost have an updater for the updater.
You could try javatpoint.com, for lessons specifically for JSP. They cover the basics of how JSP is used, the life cycle of JSP, the implicit objects in JSP and Java beans.
As long as they explicitly explain it.
The Java T-Point site even covers more advanced topics like model view control implementation, so that you can set up web pages with the JSP tags correctly, and so you can modify the Java code on the server without altering the page.
That was the whole point of JSP.
At least you knew that much. One of the top sites to try is netbeans.org. Since they have tutorials on how to create project files in the Java IDE, manage user sessions and build in security.
As secure as Java can be.
It even has instructions on how to set up the NetBeans IDE in the Java Development Kit.
I guess that much from the website name, netbeans.org.
One of the top free programming tutorials websites overall is tutorialspoint.com. They have a specific JSP tutorial.
Free is always good. How's the quality?
They cover the basics of what JSP is used for, the environment, the life cycle, the MVC and programming architecture, session tracking, cookies, sending emails, handling data.
In short, all the stuff you want to make a website that is more advanced than a banner on the internet.